We're at Flemington for the Melbourne Cup, and the race is well in hand. When all of a sudden a cheer goes up. God, there's a lot of winners out there tonight. From the members in the stand. And I strain to get a better look to see what is the cause. But Auntie's seen the roses, and she's got the secateurs to take a cutting. There she goes, take a cutting. Oh, that looks really nice. I'll get a cutting. My word, it just might grow. You never know. Take a little cutting. Now we've often tried to tell her that it really isn't right. It just isn't right, Auntie. Sneaking into gardens in the middle of the night. But she just says, don't worry, it's really not that bad. I always keep my secateurs hidden in my bag to take a cutting. Take a cutting. There she goes. Oh, that looks really nice. I'll get a cutting. My word, it just might grow. You never know. We'll take a little cutting. Now we're on holidays in the national park, and we're packing up to leave. When the ranger comes a-running, and he's looking pretty peeved. Oh, I think I've lost my place now. And he's looking pretty peeved. You must come and get your auntie before I call the law. 'Cause she's out among the tree ferns with a bloody great chainsaw to take a cutting. There she goes, take a cutting. Oh, that looks really nice. Let's get a cutting. My word, it just might grow. You never know. We'll take a little cutting. Here we go. Do take a cutting all together now. Take a cutting. Oh, that looks really nice. Let's get it cutting. It just might grow, you never know. We'll take a little cutting. It just might grow, you never know. So we'll take a little cutting. Okay, yes, well, and the result of that, of course, over the years, is that Auntie has an absolutely fabulous garden.